This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life. But she's alive. She's been a trooper.
She is amazing. I'm so glad you're here to help her. And be her father.
I want this time with you to be my last memory. All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
I want to help you, Chloe, but I think my help is hurting.
At least you have a choice. When you want to make a decision, you can just do it. Look at me. I'm at the mercy of everybody. For once, I want to make my own choice. The most important one of my life. Please, help me, Max.
This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get closer. Of course I'll come pick you up. And no Chloe and Max wine baking then.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here to rest.
She's never leaving.
That makes all of us.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always. Chloe, you're alive. Yes.
Whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
We have to do three main things. One, decipher Frank's logbook. Two, get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel.
Three, beat Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the Dark Room.
I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel.
What? Is this? Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right? Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now!
Chloe, slow down! Wait for me!
I know exactly where I'm going! Look, this is it! Are you gonna help me, Max?
Chloe, stop! Look.
Please, no.
Oh, that smell.
Rachel. No, Rachel, no, please not her.
Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore. Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh, no.
What the f-